Mario's newest adventure unfolds as he takes to the sky, land, and sea in Paper Mario, the Thousand Year Door, only for Nintendo GameCube, rated E for everyone.